Got a job in Bromley. Take it back, like, but what do you expect?
You been, you ginger bastard?
Cool. Laugh it all the way to the bed.
This place is shite.
I suppose he's been down to social today.
Hey, pal, what's where you going?
Wait there. Take my bicycle out of here. It's still really bad in there. You just don't want to go in there.
Calm down. Now, just calm down and tell me what's the matter.
Right. Okay. It all started about 2 days ago.
Yeah, the wife's got a job in Brombridge.
It was me and the lads. We were having a cup of tea. And next thing we know, Tez is gone.
What we
couldn't find him. I was thought, maybe he's just gone off, you know, like, do a bit of shopping or something. He never came back. Basil was next. He was just walking along, minding his own business. So I stood down and said, hey, Basil, how you doing there, hey, mate? And he waved over. And that was it. This thing came out of the shite. And I thought to myself, oh, no, I'm getting out of this. So I had to hide first. And when I came out, I thought it was all clear. The lads are gone. The bastards are nailed me in. I'm out of here. You can do what you like. There's some money up there if you can be asked to get it. See yous.
Sweet corn. How you doing, guys?
Bring me some sweet corn.
Who's that? Can't see anyone. Okay. That's what he wants.
Some money over here. Gone.
What? am the great mighty Pooh, and I'm going to throw my shit at you. A huge supply of tish comes from my chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twat?
Have some more caviar.
tingly, tickly, shitty little tag nut. When I've knocked you out with all my bab, I'm going to take your head and ram it up my butt.
Your butt.
My butt.
Your butt.
That's right, my butt.
Ugh.
My butt.
Ugh.
My butt.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Stop what you've done! I'm blushing! Oh, what a world! Who'd have thought a good little squirrel like you could destroy my beautiful flagginess? Oh, I'm going! Oh! Ah! No!
Now that's what I call a bowel movement.
Like, better have a good excuse this time. That is the last time he stands me up. Conker, I've had it just about up to... Who are you? Look, whatever it is you're selling, I'm just not interested. Well...